Hello, this is Tim Garman. I'm the Tim Garman Show, Country Times Radio. Today I have the privilege of having Katie Garibaldi with me on the air. How are you doing, Katie?
I'm great. How are you? Thanks for having me.
Well, thank you for being on the air. What I normally do first, Katie, is get the artist to give me a little short story about how they got started in music, if you do that for me.
Sure. I was always very musical from a young age, and I just always loved listening to music. My parents played music in the house, and my mom plays piano. And as far back as I can remember, I was always attracted to music. I was always humming and coming up with melodies. And then about 11 years old, I took guitar lessons and along with my brother, and I just fell in love with the guitar. It was just kind of like the key to open up, I feel like, all the songs I had inside of me as a kid. And I just started writing like crazy from then on. And about maybe 15 or 16 years old, I started performing just at small coffee shops and stuff like that. So I started performing pretty young in high school. And again, just fell in love with everything about music and started touring from there. When I was in college, I played on, you know, the weekends and did little mini tours. And yeah, just been doing it ever since. So I'm on maybe my 11th album or so, because I started releasing albums when I was in high school. But yeah, I just love everything about music, and that's where I am.
Well, that's great for sure. Well, let's talk about your music now. You have
okay.
A song called Wonderful Mother Mary. Talk to me about that song.
Yeah, I released a Christmas album recently over the holidays, and it's an all-original Christmas album. And mm-hmm. So this is one of my songs on there. Some of the songs are very more just spiritually based. Obviously, that's like the true meaning of Christmas for me. I'm a Christian. And Wonderful Mother Mary is, you know, all about the Blessed Mother's journey of her bravery and her faith, and just the story of her having strong faith. It's kind of like one of those songs that formed very quickly when I was writing it. And, mm-hmm. Yeah, so that's the story.
Well, that's a great song. We're going to play it right now. Wonderful Mother Mary by Katie Garibaldi. Here we go.
Open heart, open arms. You raise them up to the Lord. Fear is no match for the favor you have. And just like a bird, you sit on your perch, awaiting the sunrise to open your wings up and fly. Wonderful. Bye.
Hello, this is Tim Garman from the Tim Garman Show, Country Tunes Radio. Tonight I have the pleasure of having Katie Garibaldi with me on the air. But Katie, talk to me about your website. Where can people go to purchase your music and talk to you?
People can go to my website. It's katiegaribaldi.com. And my YouTube is at Katie Garibaldi. And that's pretty much my handle for all my social media, except my Facebook page is Katie Garibaldi Music. But yeah, if you go to my website, all my links are on there too.
Sounds great. Well, let's talk about your schedule a little bit. Are you going to be performing anywhere soon?
Right now, I don't have anything on the calendar because I'm kind of in a writing mode.
Mm-hmm. Right.
I just finished. I basically have my songs for my next album completed, and so right now I'm kind of just going into pre-production mode and going to have a whole phase where I'm going to plan out, you know, what instruments I want for this album and the sound and everything, just to be prepared for the studio and then get back into the studio. So I'm excited. Don't have any gigs planned right now, but probably for the summertime I will.
Well, that sounds great. Okay, well, let's talk about another one of your songs called I Am.
I Am is from my EP, Rooted Clarity, and it's basically a song that I wanted to deliver this message that basically no one is ever alone. I think a lot of times we can get in our own heads and feel like no one else understands us or understands where we're coming from or what we're feeling, but the reality is we all kind of go through the same things and we've all felt the same emotions. And I think it's an important message that everyone should know that they're never really alone. And on a spiritual level, I believe that God's always with us and he's just a prayer away. So if, you know, you kind of feel like you're alone or no one understands, all you have to do is talk to him, and he's there. So that's the direction of the song, I Am.
Well, it's a great song for sure. But before we play it, I want to thank you for being on Country Tunes Radio. It's been my pleasure having you on the air. And do you have any last words and comments before we leave to your family, friends, and fans out there?
Oh, I just want to say thank you so much to whoever is listening, and if you want to go to my YouTube at Katie Garibaldi, I have some new music videos up, so you can go check those out, and thanks so much for listening. Appreciate it.
All right. Well, we'll leave the interview now with a song by Katie Garibaldi called I Am. Here we go.
Out of your reach, faces and places seem strange and they unsteady your feet. Lay your head down, thinking nobody cares. You look around, thinking nobody's there. You weather the storm, it's all